Hey guys, Jay here. Welcome back. Now, where I left you guys last episode, I was troubleshooting this. And I want to say I finally got it done. I patched up this. Now, let me show you guys. I actually ended up crafting another terminal down here because I just got bored of having to go all the way up here and then rush down here. So, let me show you guys this in action. We have 21. Let's do 4 for 25. Right here. Cool. And then we'll wait for the silicon. Cool. Silicon is crafted here. The gold is crafted here. And they all come crafted here. Then they all get exported back into the system. Right there, you saw it in the flash. And it works for all three. This one's for the diamond one. This one's for the stratus quartz one. Cool. Awesome. And processors, 25. Awesome. And then I have two co-processors now, so we can do two things at the same time. Cool. Now, what I want to do for today's episode is automate the production of. Let me show you. Automate the production of. Where is it? Automate the production of Fluix. Pure Fluix crystals, pure nether quartz crystals, pure stratus quartz crystals, and regular Fluix crystals, because you know they take charged stratus, nether quartz, and redstone. And I also want to automate the creation of charged stratus quartz. As you can see, I ended up moving them again. Now we have all the space. I took off all the cable. I don't know if I want to keep my drives here or move them downstairs, since that's closer to the actual to the actual ME stuff. ME stuff is how I called it. Cool. Yeah, to the actual ME control center, which is nice, but we'll see. Now for this, I have a decent plan on how I want to do this. We are actually going to have. I actually need something from Botania first. Let me see you. Import. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think it's 4. And a piece of cable, because I did not do that. I will keep you here for now until I get bored of hearing this open 50 million times a day, and then I'm gonna downstairs. Cool. To automate this, we're actually gonna need to do a little bit of Botania, which is cool. So let's get started on Botania. Do I have any mystical flowers? Yes, I do. Cool. It's just gonna be basic botany because I just need literally one item from there. Lexica Botania. I don't have a book. And so the wrong thing. Cool. Lexica Botanica. Cool. And do drawer. I need a 2x2 drawers. I need one more of these. Actually need one more. But I did the half ones. No, I don't want the half ones. I wanted the full ones. Now I don't have any drawers. Oak. Okay, I still have some wood. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I need to keep 8. Turn the rest into wood. The next thing on our list is going to be automatic trees, because we have all we have. We're starting to get automated everything, but we don't have automated trees. So we need drawer. No, why can't I spell today? We already have the drawer controller, which is something I want. Da da da, and this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nah, made 9, whatever. Cool. For the time being, Batania will be none out of a lag. That's a laggy. That's a laggy spot. We will put it over here. It's close to the water. And then one more. One more. Okay. And I want my quantify key. No, you're not a key. Quantify key and draw key. Cool. Turn this into this, turn this into this, turn this into this. Dun, dun. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Now, what do I need for some floral fertilizer? Oh, just some dyes. Some dyes that's bone meal. I think I have some dandelions and some poppies, so that's, I can do that really quick. We do. Put them in the sag mill. Wow, 64. Holy. I need to get more of this, because we're probably going to use it a lot. So you take this. What is this? Pine? Whoa, 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 whoa. What the heck? That's weird. Anyway, floral fertilizer. Do I have any bone meal? Nope. Bones. Let's see, 32. Do, 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 do. Whoa, it scared me. Sorry about that. Da, 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 da. Cool. Now we do bone. Ten. That's all we got. Nah. Let's sleep. And my bed. I forgot I totally made this. Yes. Because sleep is a beautiful thing. Doo-doo. Down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, none. I hope I got all 16. Batania, why must you be so mean? Now, do I have all of them now? I think so. I think I have all 16. So many flowers. So many flowers. Cool. Cool. I think that's all of them. Now let's put the ones that we do have. Okay. So we should have all four of these should be full if they have every single petal. Do do do. We're missing one. Which one could it be? Yep, we're missing one flower. It's the brown one. Yep, it's the brown mystical flower because I'm gonna have a brown petal. Yep, I have a brown one. Yeah, it's cool. I hope I don't need it for this. Oh, cool, it's just four white petals. How many do we have? Now I need a petal apothecary and some seeds. I need some bone meal. All my seeds are somewhere else. Petal apothecary. No, don't use that one. I need it. I will go get you one. Which one do I have a lot of? Pink. Petal apothecary, cool. No. Can has this one. Cool. And now I need some seeds. Back to the laggy place. Seeds. No. Ha. Do-do-do-do. You can stay here. A bone meal. Seeds. I want some stone and some wood. Some stone. Not redstone. Some stone. No, not cobblestone. Some stone. And some wood, which I have. Let's quickly chop down these trees. Because I am like need of wood. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Cool. Now this one for this and this. This one for this. Cool. I need some wood. I need eight of you. And then you can has this. Alright, now do we have a bucket? No. I keep forgetting that I put all my buckets in here. One bucket. Do-do-do-do. And water. Then it is four of you. And where's my seed? Oh, it's scared that, like, that just like made me jump. Here. That's what I grabbed a piece of wood. Cool, because that's all we needed was just that. I promise we'll get into more Botania later on. But we're still focused on AE2. Do you take that? Take that. Come on. Please. Please. Pretty please. We haven't tended those crops in like 5 episodes. But I always have time for apples. Apples. Do 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 do. Awesome. Cool, this is all we needed. Goodbye, Britannia. We will enjoy you later on. Let's say it like this. No, it was planks. No. Living wood. How do I make an open crate? Open crate. Okay, that's what it was. Cool, so this is what we want. We can put the rest of this away. Excuse me. You can have this, and you can have that. This is literally all I wanted from Britannia. Just an open crate. Now we need a transfer node, which I have. Some transfer pipe, which I also have. We need a chest and a hopper. A chest and a hopper. We need an ME interface, which we have. We need a filter. This one. No, not filter fluids. Item filter. Item filter. Cool. Cool, cool. We need a world interaction upgrade. That's not what it's called anymore. What is it called? Upgrade. No. Okay, it's called an upgrade mining. No, it's not this one either. Allows mining of cobblestone and pumping of water. No. Where's the world interaction upgrade? Extra utils. Do they not have that anymore? Yeah, my pawn is riding on that. Allows mining of cobblestone and pumping of water. Let's try it and see if it'll work. Maybe. If not, I'll have to come up with a different solution. But that is what we need. And some glass. Clear glass is cool. Cool. Try to mine up my floor again. Ow. Okay, so you're gonna. No, you can't move. None of these can move. This has presented quite a challenge. No, you know what I'll do? I won't run you guys right here. You're the only one that needs to move. So I will run the three of you, and then I will run him from the side. I probably need more cable, but that's cool. And I need a cable anchor. Okay. Come on. Thank you. Now, if I told you to pick up filter, we need the pier stuff. Pier. You can only pick up this. You can only pick up this. And you can only pick up fluids. Okay, so just to test it out, I'll grab some redstone, some nether quartz, and everything else. Cool. Ignore NBT, because that's, I believe, damage, and it'll just automatically pick it up. But as soon as it goes to 1%, I believe, then it'll pick it up. So I need a bucket, which I put in here. No, wrong pouch. This one. Cool. Aha. And for testing purposes, we'll just rot it right here for now. And then I will run you right here really quick. Where did I run you from? Cool. You will run right there for now. It doesn't work anymore. Before I could use a trencher pipe and an item interaction upgrade, a world interaction upgrade, and it would work. Now that that doesn't exist, I will have to do something else. I was not looking forward to that. But I'm glad we tested it because I could not find that upgrade. Okay. I don't want to destroy my floor slash ceiling. Let's check. There's a certain mod I want to check. I don't know if I could filter this, though. Can I filter you is the question. Dark hopper or ender hopper? They're both the same thing. Whatever. Can I filter the stuff you can accept or you can take? Give it back to me. Nope. Ender hopper, you make me sad. There's something from actual editions that we can do. If I have the resources to make it, range collector. Iron casing. I believe this one can be filtered. Wait, let's just spawn. No, don't respect metadata, ignoring MBT. Cool. Now you should be able to pick this up. And I also want to test out the other seeds, so let's do 10 of you. Then I'll grab the 10 sand from right here. Okay, now let's try you. Then can I transfer pipe you out at least? Or are you still not, are you gonna reject that too? And I can't open it. Put the water back down. You're set to ignore. Now, if they grow in size and it still doesn't pick them up. Wait, no, I didn't filter. You can pick up this, this, and this. Which are the only things we'll ever be dropping in here. Did you pick it up? No. Looks like we're still gonna wait some more. Let me jump down here and get some cable. I can turn on the other one as well. So you're gonna be like this? You're not gonna hook up? I see. So it's either the bottom or no go. For now. Just take this. Where'd you put it? Well, I mean, it's not here, so I'm pretty sure you collected it. Ah, I picked it up. Stop throwing at me. Now we wait. And wait. I have four of these on. Why are you taking so long? Come on, I'm an impatient person. All I need to know is that this picks up. If this picks it up, then we're good to go. But for other purposes, let's get started on this. You're going to be dropped from here. No, I don't like you there. From here to here. And then if I hopper stuff into you, like piece of this. Okay, so it does work. Still sector ignore metadata, 61%. Probably will have to be one lower. Am I gonna bust through my floor? Yep, I'm gonna bust through my floor. Wait, half slabs will work. That's okay. Where's my chest? It's still down there. Come on. They're all online. This should not be taking this long. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And then let's go behind here. Well, this is still going. I didn't pick you up, did I? Yes, it works. It freaking works. Cool. What was that? What in the world was that? Okay. Okay. Whatever. Weirdo. Of course I've been. Aha! I found the perfect solution to gravel. It's right here. Why am I not busting through? Okay. You are going to have this. I think I could just put you there. This. And then. Then I could just run you down here. More dirt to cover this up. Do, 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 do. So to either this or no go. Have a better solution. I will just run conduits and then hide them with conduit facades. No big deal. The item conduits from Android work a lot better anyway, so it's cool. You can hide your connection back. Big deal. Cool. Wood. Cool. Now you guys are just gonna be always on. I don't mind it draining that much power. It's okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Fill up my floor. I'll leave this here. I don't know this gaping hole here. Cool. Cool. And then let's put the glass. I like this glass. Looks like it doesn't even exist. Just to make sure it doesn't fall out of any crevice. No. Cool. Now let's get some item conduits, and then we will test this out. Conduits. Item conduits, and then I need conduit facades. I should tell her how to autocraft facades for me. Facade. Cool, thank you. Molecular assembler. Right there. Cool. Now, could you please craft me some facades? Facades, craft 20. Cool. Awesome. Now, let's paint these. Put this with one of these. No, I don't want 10 of them. 10, I don't want 20. I'll take the 10 though. Where's like the gaping hole in my wall? In my floor? Oh, it's right here. Oh my god. Okay, it's gonna come up all the way over here. Okay, it's not gonna come up all the way over here. Okay, some more room to breathe. Wait, why am I rewriting it? I think this is the closest one. Eh. I could put an import bus, but I really don't want to spread the channel just for this one thing. So it's cool. And since it's behind leaves, even cooler. Insert. Do. Then extract, always active. Cool. Let's go get my facades. Do. Cool. Let's see how nice this looks. One, two, three, four, and five. But there wouldn't, like, there's nothing even here. Okay. That looks good. We'll automate you next episode. For now, I want to put all this stuff away. I have so much junk. Junk that no human being should ever have in their inventory. Patterns, okay. So, dust. Do I have any more dust? I don't think so. Dust. Craft to this. Craft to this. So two of you and two of you. I don't think I'm ever gonna need nether seeds, so it's okay. You know how to craft this, and then Flux. Just one Flux crystal. Okay. Do I have any pier though? Awesome. Okay. Seed. I don't have any seed. Okay, I have 19 of you. I need a piece of sand really quick. Sand. No. Sand and you equal. Perfect then. Equals a seed, and I still need the seed though. No, stop it. Then sand and you equals you. So let's do this. I need one of these. These don't work because these already have 3%. Then I need these. So let's make the seed. One seed equals one this. And then one Fulic seed equals one of this. Cool. This is for the seed. I'll put these in a molecular assembler, and this is what's going to go in the hopper. And then one redstone, one nether quartz, and one charged Syrtis quartz equals one Flux crystal. Encode. Cool. We're good to go. Put these. This is probably the one that's called chest, but I want to make sure. Molecular assemblers. Cool. Here and here. Let's check this out. Oh, busting right here. Okay. I'll bust. Right then. Okay. So you are going to do flux, this, and this. I'm gonna make a hole right here. No. I'm gonna make a hole right here. Good enough, just so I could see it drop it. I want some flux crystals. I want some of these. I'll take 20 of these. Awesome. Why are you guys combusting? I don't know what that means. Wait, why did you guys just combust? What was the whole point of that? Like, what? Like, what was the whole point of that? Literally nothing. Just so I can have some more room. What is going on here? Allow me to check this out really quick because it's almost wrapping up point. Let me check really quick. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so I managed to fix it. I just want to show you guys really quick because it's time to wrap up the episode. Let's do Flux. Let's do this. No. Let's do 20. Do-do-do-do-do. So what happened was when I was configuring all the options in there, I put ignore metadata and that was causing a problem like that. It was giving me those particle effects, but now it doesn't, since I'm telling it to respect the metadata, and now it only does that when the flux feeds are done. Cool. So now we fully have automated the flux production, and we have our seeds back. 52, 53. Cool. So now that that's working, that's another thing to check off. Now the only thing that needs to be automated is the charger, but that'll be done for the next episode. Well, there we go, guys. That's another thing done on my checklist for today. We've automated the production of the inscriber for all our processors, and we've automated the production of the Flux seeds, Flux crystals, Prefertex crystals, Pure Certus crystals. And what I want to do for next time's episode is automate the wafer from Certus crystal to charge Certus crystal, which is actually really easy, but since we're out of time for this episode, we'll do that next episode. And then my plan for next episode also is to see about maybe expanding, making another driveway, making some more storage. And I'm probably gonna leave this running for a while, because I need some more diamonds. And then when we do have some more power, I want to get into wireless AE. But just for a quick reference, this is how much power we're using now. Energy usage, 224 RF per tick. Now this is connected to this and everything. So 64 RF per tick. Without these, we'd probably be using a lot less. But since with all of these, if we do get to the point where we're starting to drain AE, to drain power, I'm pretty sure I could just make a couple more of these. It doesn't matter. With the 20 speed upgrade, they produce a lot of power. So that's cool. But other than that, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are an amazing audience. If you liked, please leave a like. If you don't, please let me know how I can improve. But thank you so much, guys, and I'll see you guys for tomorrow's episode. Goodbye. Baby, just to be